Unit 5, Reading C, Mainpat. Mainpat is an extract from a brochure published by Chhattisgarh Tourism Board. It gives us a detailed information about the place, its culture and tradition, its people and the places that are worth seeing here. We can reach this beautiful tourist place by plane, by train and by road also. Mainpat is known as the Shimla of Chhattisgarh because of their geographical similarities, scenic beauties and the similar weather conditions. Mainpat is a plateau with a dense forest cover. It is a tourist spot. Millions of tourists are attracted towards Mainpat because of its breathtaking views of nature, like the melodiously singing streams, the gracefully flowing tranquil rivers, dense forests brimming with rich and wonderful flora and fauna. Ayurvedic herbs are found abundantly. Mainpat has a total population of 25,000 and consists of 24 villages. The green slopes, beautiful valleys, gently flowing brooks, unexplored waterfalls and forests provides lots of adventure to the tourists. Mainpat has a unique historical importance. After the Indo-China War in 1962-63, the Tibetan refugees settled on this plateau. Till today, their roots are very rich and their culture has a Buddhist flavor, which offers the way to Nirvana. Based in Sarguja, the people here offer a warm delight to the travelers, giving them a glimpse of their Buddhist culture. This is the Buddha temple of Mainpat, which is the only temple in Chhattisgarh. The most authentic Buddhist rituals are performed here. This temple has the rare confluence of Sarguja's simplistic Adivasi culture and Tibetan Buddhist culture. Three most famous Tibetan festivals are celebrated here. These are Lord Buddha's first speech after enlightenment, the day Lord Buddha returned from heaven to meet his mother after attaining Nirvana, New Year and Dalai Lama's birthday. A beautiful place known as the Tiger Point is situated at the center of the Mahadev Muda River. This is an extremely dense forest cover with a beautiful waterfall that falls from a height of 60 meters. It is surrounded by lots of medicinal herbs. Railings are constructed for the tourists and travelers for enjoying the breathtaking views from the Tiger Point. Enveloped with deep mountain ranges is a clean river called the Machli Nadi, because it is full of fishes. A beautiful waterfall of a height of 48 meters falls down from the Machli Point. Another waterfall, which falls from a height of 80 meters, is known as the Milky Way, cascades down like milky white satin. Various water sports can be enjoyed here, the memories of which are thrilling and unforgettable. Parpatia presents unlimited natural beauty. Many awe-inspiring points like Bandarkot Mountains, Rakshmada Caves, Dulha Dulhan Mountains, Banral Dams, Shyam Gungutta Dams and Ramgarh Mountains can be seen from Parpatia. Tourists even enjoy paragliding here. Blending together the borders of Sarguja and Raigarh, the Mehta Point is a spectacular waterfall embraced by tall mountain ranges. Mehta Point is also reachable by private vehicles. Dev Pravaha, or also known as Jaljali, is a beautiful stream located in Kamleshwar, which falls into an 80-meter waterfall. It is rich for its herbs and medicinal plants, that grow around it. Chhattisgarh is a land of caves and Mainpat is no exception here. Bandarkot, Rakshmada, Bhalumada and Paiga Cove are some of the mysterious caves of Mainpat. The main cultural delight of Mainpat are tribal village, Avgava and Tibetan camps. The different pilgrim destinations that welcome us to this sacrosanct land are the Buddha Math, Kala Mandir, Banjara Temple, Shivalay, Panhi Pankha and Dulha Dulhan. The beautiful valleys that add to the beauty of Mainpat are Kadnai, Kardana, Sakriya, Govindpur and Paiga. The Chhattisgarh Tourism Board plays a vital role in attracting travelers and tourists by providing them shelters, luxurious hotels and authentic dharmshalas at reasonable charges and satisfactory facilities. One can reach Mainpat by air, by trains and by roadways. The beauty